When gambling, different probabilistic events are associated with a payout. Here are two hypothetical gambling games. Game 1. You roll a standard 6-sided die. You lose $1 if you roll 1 through 5, and win 1 cent if you roll a 6. Game 2. You roll a standard 6-sided die. You lose $1 if you roll a 1 through 5, and win $1 million if you roll a 6. The chances of winning and losing are the same for each game, but you should be able to see that the first game is bad for you, and the second game is good for you. You are intuitively picking up on the idea of the expected value of a game. There's more going on with this game than just the probability of winning and losing. Some wins are bigger than others. Here's the formula for expected value. There's a lot of mathematical notation, so we will break it down and do a couple examples. E of x is the expected value of game x. This is how much you expect to win or lose on average each time you play the game. This is known as the summation symbol. It is a shorthand notation for adding up several terms that all have a similar form. The variable I is known as the index, and it counts from 1 up to n. The value of n is the total number of outcomes. In this case, we will label all the outcomes x1, x2, up through xn. In general, you can use any notation you want for the outcomes as long as you've accounted for all of them. Just as before, P of xi is the probability of outcome xi. V of xi is the value of the outcome xi. In our example, this is the amount of money you win or lose in outcome xi. For the first game we discussed, there are 6 outcomes. We will let xi represent the outcome of rolling the number I and put all this information into a chart. When we expand out the summation notation, it looks like this. And then we substitute the probabilities and values for each of the outcomes, and it becomes this. Notice that losing money is a negative outcome, and winning money is a positive outcome. If we calculate this value, we get about negative 83 cents. How do we interpret this number? It means that on average, you will lose 83 cents every time you play this game. It doesn't mean that you will definitely lose 83 cents every time you play the game. But if you play the game a lot of times, you will find that on average, the amount of money you lose each game is 83 cents. If we switch to game 2, the only change is the value of rolling a 6. Instead of winning a penny, you win $1 million. When we do the calculation now, the expected value is about $160,000. This means that you expect to win around $160,000 every time you play the game. This is clearly a favorable game for you to play. In class, we will calculate the expected values of more complex games and use that to understand the house edge in casino games.